I hardly ever keep the large races I make because of a few reasons. Mostly because I'm my own worst critic, and I'm a little bit of a perfectionist. I also enjoy the practice of throwing, and sort of embrace the loss. Not to say it doesn't hurt when things go wrong, but it makes the winners that much more special.